and it could be. Baby, I'm so happy as woman. We've been through the sand and the deep. All because of what I did on beat. I'm sorry for this. This is very good. This is why I had to do that.
You were recording.
I don't know. No, I was that way. Clea, come back this way. Don't worry, you get lost in this big field. Yeah. All right, picture time. Let me see what we got. We got two twins.
Take your mask off. You want
keep
mask
it real or keep your distance. And then the other one said, I'm with the bitch falling from the sky. Goddamn. Put your hand down, Tessa. I got to take a picture.
Look, Lenny Kwa, sir.
Cheese, some bread. Come on, Ava. Here we go.
I got them in the back.
Don't be crying now. I got it.
Oh, shit.
Let me find the front door. It's almost Yeah.
It's almost all shit time. It might be up in the corner. That door up there. It should pick you up in a little plane.
Then there's probably 10 or 15 minutes of training just to talk about how we're going to get in and out of the airplane, what we need to do during the skydive, and then our landing. Then we'll go. All right.
You the pilot?
Nope. She's going to be attached to the front of me.
Oh,
I'm the
nice.
Short, fat guy that they asked. You always got to jump with a short, fat guy.
Use that guy.
They have to go back 4 hours, 4 legs, and connect. This scenario is not any better. Okay? We have to be falling belly to earth. The only way to get there is the arch. Okay, that part I can't do for you. Great big arch. We get nice and stable. I throw out what we call it. Yep. I throw out what we call it rogue. It's a 3 foot parachute, 3 foot diameter. We can't land under it. And it slows us down to 120 and keeps us from ever tipping over. Once I get it out, we'll be belly to earth the rest of the sky. Okay? Alright, so. Nice. I get the drogue out. I give you a thumbs up. Pull your arms out. Enjoy the ride. Okay?
You go,
wee! Drive those hips forward. If you drop the knee, we'll start to spin, and I'll have to try to grab them with my feet. Okay? So just keep your feet up, your head back, and drive those hips forward like a banana. Okay? At 6,000 feet, you'll have an altimeter on right where your watch is, okay? I will show it to you. Point at it. We'll say safe, and I'll be yelling in your ear to save our lives. You won't hear me. But it's not going to be anywhere in here. We're going to hitchhike our way back to the airport. And I'm not from here. I'm from Peoria, so you'll have to help me out.
She can't help you.
All right, as we come into land, I'm going to have you pick those feet up, okay? So I'm going to say, hey, get your feet up, and you're going to go. I'm going to go, hey, that's not high enough. Think about setting down, grabbing it, sticking them out. Think about coming in and sliding on our butt, okay? Like what could happen is as we're coming into land, you try to stick a leg out there. Your ankle, A. B, fall on your face and you get 200 pounds right away. Yeah. It's not very much fun.
200 pounds of cushion.
So think about sliding on your butt. That 3 foot off the ground, we completely stop moving forward and we're getting ready to flop on our tailbone. I'll say, stand up, and you can just put your feet down. But I won't know that until 3 foot off the ground, okay? So make sure we're hooked up, okay? Before we open the door. Arch.
Leg up.
Leg, yep. And pick your feet up when we land. That's all you have to do, and I'll do everything else.
And pull a string.
Yep, and I'll show it to you. I'll point it to you. I'll stick it in your face. I'll yell in your ear. All right. All right, let's get something on here. We're going to put this fine harness on. You have everything out of your pockets that you don't want to lose,
yes.
That you can't live without?
I don't have anything.
All right, I don't know about your bracelet. Depends on how important it is to you and your necklace. The necklace, you might end up choking yourself. We're going to be doing 160 miles an hour until I get the drogue out, and then we'll slow down to 120.
Nice. Fly like an eagle. Hey, stop touching them stuff.
I think the earrings will be okay, as long as they're not big. Like yours, I'd be concerned about just because they're big. But I think yours are okay. You don't have the big dangly ones. Nothing I can get my fingers in. All right, are your shoes double knotted?
Oh, man, you don't want to lose a shoe?
Yeah. You'll never find it.
Charge it to the game.
Her anklet okay?
Yeah, I think that'll be fine. No chance of that getting around your neck. No. All right, face the crowd, okay? All right, right leg in that hole down there. See it? There you go. Left leg in that one.
Come
here. See it? Yep. Now, you can bend down and pull those up for me. All right, then we're going to put this on like a vest. All right, now you just have to bear with me because this is made to fit people from 100 pounds to 300 pounds, and we're going to have to make it fit just you, okay? Don't be scared.
Don't be scared.
Don't be a scaredy cat.
Hurry up. If you don't get out the way before she backhand you.
Alright, so.
Back it up, Kalia.
Crosses right here. I'm going to try to put that on the hip bone. You got to help me kind of. And you hold it.
Still there.
On the hip bone. I'm going to tighten up these leg straps for you, okay?
My head's going to space.
She's going to space. I don't know. Depending on she paid for that.
She got to pay extra to go to space. She didn't get the space.
Now, if you can reach back there and pull those up on your butt cheeks for me.
Well, you gotta be an astronaut.
Yeah. Alright, so now we're gonna try to get these hooks right on top of your shoulder blades, okay? Now this is gonna try to. Humidity has got this. You gotta let go with that hand. There you go. See, now I can pull it. You are holding it back. Okay? It's gonna make you feel nice and short. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we got a couple more back here in the back. One's a back strap. It's got to hold your shirt down.
Do I wear my mask?
That is totally up to you.
What happened?
Okay. Like I said, I have been vaccinated. Both shots. So, I'm okay if you don't. All right, I'm going to do these side lateral straps. It's going to pull these leg straps up to your chest.
Don't touch anything.
If you're a guy, you start talking with a higher voice about right now. Feeling nice and comfy.
Higher voice.
Don't be scared.
Kalia, she already know not to be a scaredy cat. Get out the way. Beat it.
Alright.
What are you doing, Ava? What are you doing?
Can you still arch? Arch. No, arch. There you go. All right, so I want to get these even, so I'm going to get this shade.
Better pay attention. You see what happened with Tessa and ziplining. Well, no, it's only three things, pretty much. When you're coming out of the plane, you arch your back like that. Yeah. Well, it was going to be the indoor one, though.
Indoor? Well, that ain't skydiving.
That's not skydiving.
Look, now, I am pretty... Shahid, I've been my butt in the back of me.
No one says I excuse for zipline. It's just like, I big, so.
Sometimes this chin strap rides up on the parachute because if it does, we can lose it and you can pull it down, okay? Let me get you an altimeter. This is your altimeter. It looks like a big watch. We're going to set it to zero on the ground and then we won't touch it again, okay? But you'll be able to see where we are in the airplane. You'll also be able to see where we are in free fall.
Back it up, Kalia.
seat belt to 3,000. Mm-hmm. At 8,000, I'll start hooking us up. Mm-hmm. And at somewhere between 10 and 11,000, we'll be getting out of the airplane, okay?
Okay.
All right. Don't pull the parachute before 6.
Okay.
It's going to be attached right here.
Right here.
Right there.
Let me see a little, your new watch.
Limited edition.
Okay, let me get this picture yet. Got it.
That's unnecessary.
Eva. Stop, Clea.
Okay. Oh, no, you got it good.
Hey, Ellie, did you say you landed that other airplane?
What's that?
Did you say you landed that other airplane?
I landed the steerman.
Hey, which one's the gas? Which one's the brake?
What?
Oh, a lot of knobs in here.
And this one, you got a knob.
There's a lot of knobs.
And the brakes are probably by your feet somewhere.
Or there's a manual. There's a manual.
Was there three knobs? Right. So you got three chances. Just pull them off. He's just being smart.
You recorded our egg out of school.
Yeah. Well, we only saw that guy because he wearing orange or something.
I see three. It's three.
Yeah, it's three of them.
That's one flies the eggs for the maggots.
Yeah.
Drop out when they
fly. Wow. This one here. This is them right here. That's the Lamico right there.
Oh shit!
What happened?
Oh!
Cat, just go in the car. Just go in the car. Over there, let me call them. Yeah, the one with the orange. Yeah, yep. The one that's coming down slow.
Look, he coming. Woo!
Home. That is home.
imagination goes to crazy country. She was. Oh, no, let me. You mother woke up.
Good job! Well, all the wind, there's so much wind,
yeah.
It'll knock everything out your eye. Woo! Good job!
Oh, you're cool. You're cool, yeah. My nose started running when we come down.
And we over here burning up.
Oh, yeah, you are cool.
Put it on there. You guys said it was hard. We slammed. I'm going to fall down.
It didn't land hard.
Yeah, he did land hard. Face first. That shit was funny.
Landed all the way down there. Like, after this time, he's like walking. I just saw him walking.
Did he mean to do that?
He was coming down pretty quick, too.
Yeah, he came down pretty quick.
We didn't even see.
That's the one who did the GoPro thing.
Well, he was the first one on the ground.
He did the GoPro? Yeah, he did a video. He had the GoPro on the helmet. Oh, so he didn't have the GoPro. No, he came out first.